They are thriving cities in the sea, home to thousands of extraordinary creatures and perfect predators. But the world over, coral reefs are disappearing twice as quickly as our rainforests. Stressed by our changing climate, blasted by megastorms, and attacked by strange, voracious creatures, many reefs have turned into forests of seaweed. Their sharks gone. Now, a team of scientists has come to study one extraordinary coral canyon. And the sharks who hunt here. What they find will blow their minds. A glorious panorama of life. Sharks by the hundreds, hunting in unexpected ways, and a once-a-year feeding frenzy few have ever seen. From the tiniest polyp to the most terrifying predator, the team is building a groundbreaking picture of how coral reefs can survive against the odds, and of the secret life of its hunters, knowledge that may help them save both.